Hello everyone, welcome back to another Dawson video, and today we are playing World of Tanks, which has a lot better graphics, but I have better pantsers in this. And better tanks, I just haven't played for almost forever. Let's just check missions. Alright. Store. Alrighty, those are being sold. Let's go garage. And let's go to battle. The T-29. I know you guys can see down here, but that's because I have stuff. 2:46 in the morning. And we're in. I don't know what battle this is gonna be, but yeah, look at that. I'm back in the game and I wind up near the top. It works almost exactly like War Thunder tanks. The M2 medium. Oh jeez. Almost. Not entirely. Come on, load. There we go. Okay, just gotta get reacquainted. Emergency stop. This is the big difference between that and the World of Tanks and War Thunder. You get in the matches quicker, but if you die, you're stuck watching everyone else. There's the M3 Stuart. There's the Panzer 38. Durability 100%. Good for you. I don't even remember my name on this thing. Let's go back to garage. Trying to do a different match and see if I fare better. I'm honestly not in the mood to stay in a match. No. No, maybe. Sure. Service. Consumables, 0. I know I have no consumables. Because I don't have the coins to use a consumable. Resupply. It's been resupplied, so hopefully I fare better. There are a lot of heavy tanks on. Just like, oh no, I changed. Light tanks. More light. More medium tanks. See, it changes every once in a while, because as people get out of games, it changes it, because there's now, they're looking for a game. There's a shit ton of heavy tanks right now. Up, oh, we won. Offer week, whatever. Not getting it. Way to go, congratulations, you won 10 battles in World War Tanks. Ready to battle. Panzer 3-8. Come on, I just get into a game. Jeez. USC total. That is 6. Come on. So much longer to get one of these. And I'm on random battles, so it should have been taking me relatively quickly. But sometimes you don't get quick. Pay attention, additional perks and skills become available after training your crew to 100% in their major qualification. I'm very low on this. I gotta be careful. Who has the most health? 350, 340, 340, 250, 200. I don't even have all my other ammunition. I just resupplied whatever I thought. Just wasted a shot. Oh well. The T-28. I can't even reach 42. I'll only reach up to 30. Oh, I'm fucked. Either way, I'm fucked. I'm fubber knocked. The M22 medium. PZ3. Oh, I'm Rainbow 123. Oh, good. PZ38. He's dead. They lost most of their high level. If I head this way, I should see some action. There's a dead Panzer 38. Lane goes there. So what killed you, my very good friend? Four. What the f— He wasn't appearing in my thing. What the fuck? Fuck you. Yeah, you deserve to die, you son of a bitch. Kill him. Kill him. There's 8 of us and 7 of them. Nope, that's points. We're still winning. Why are you doing T28? Why are you near the edge of the map? I know you go fast. You go over 45 miles an hour. This one goes like, what is it? Let me see. 60? Around 60? This one only goes around 37. This is Panzer S35. What the hell? You're an artillery, so you gotta stay far back because you snipe. You snipe. You seem to be doing a swell hell of a job with it. And he's dead. Good job. They only have 3 tanks remaining? Jeez. I didn't think I'd say this, but I think we're gonna win. I'm leaving. Like I said. Oh. Alrighty. I don't regret that. Recruiting these guys. I've just added to my arsenal. These are fully promoted. Private first class, private first class, private first class, corporal, corporal, master sergeant. Hello. We're going in. This is an American tank. Merc. Merc. Wrong hand, but nah, too late. I'm tired, I'm lazy. This is probably gonna be the last match for the day that I'm gonna do. Because I gotta get this video out there. Do remember, guys, I have a Discord, I have a Patreon. Go support me on Patreon. Helps me pay for food, bills, haircuts. I haven't had a haircut in a long time. And I am Fubber Waiting players. Where's my tank? Thank you. Oh, there's a DW. And I'm dead. I did you damage though. Not a lot, but I did damage. And we're losing already. How did we lose our heavy tank? When did we freaking lose our heavy tank? Okay, that's a Panzer 38. That's a freaking beast. I should have just stayed up there. Because apparently our plan was to stay in one place and fortify. I hope these are people who are recording as well. So that would be fantastic to see on YouTube. Hey, look, this guy's rolling up right there. Where's he going? Oh, let's see this. Oh, he's hiding in the bushes. And he's dead. They're all gonna die. So that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. I know I haven't played this game. You guys are new to seeing me actually do this. I can promote all these. Recruit commander 50%. Do it. 50%. Defeat. Before I go, might as well do this. Really quickly. Skill packs. Repairs. Reduces vehicle visibility. Firefighting. Brothers in arms. Select. Extends view range. Increase. Change. Continue. Good. Lovely. Well, that ends that. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Regardless, please leave a like, leave a comment down below, and I hope to see all you in the next video. Please remember to support me on Patreon. You guys get to see all this stuff for free, but by supporting me on Patreon, goes towards getting myself a better computer and a lot of goody-goody air unable to. Aww, that's why I was having issues. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode of World of Tanks here, and I know it's my first time doing a World of Tanks, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video regardless. Please leave a like, leave a comment down below, and I hope to see all you in the next video. Bye-bye!